noisy in here. Got the day off. I don't know if you can see them behind me. I got the day off, and so me and Frankie are gonna head up to Brown Mountain, just do a little light wheeling. Gotta keep it light, because he's got his hatchling in tow. I don't know if you can see him behind me or not. But, yeah. Got a little late start in the morning, mainly because I wanted to sleep in, because, man, I've had a rough, rough week. But, so here we go. Things get a little freaky on Brown Mountain. I just found this. Get your mind out of a gutter, it's a bump stop. hold on. Oh, you got it.
Oh my God. Thank you. That was on the back end. You dropped on the back side. Huh? Okay. You're pretty stuck between a rock and a hard place right now. See what I mean? If you come up this way, you won't have that rollover effect. Like, whoa, we'll go this way. There. Bring it up. Put your wheel straight. Straight, straight. The other way. Turn your wheels that way. Your wheels would turn. Say what? All right, stop there. There you go. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. There you go. Come on up on the other side. You got it. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. There you go. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. There you go. Your back right side tire is going to hit first, then your left. If you want to bump it, that's all on you. All right. Yeah. Yeah, because we don't want another episode of Uari. Yeah. Keep your wheels turned the way how they are and keep and go to the back slow. Keep going.
About Brown Mountain going in, you're going up, and it's such a gentle grade that you don't really realize it till you're coming back down and you look down the mountain and you say, oh wow, look at that, that's a neat trail, I wonder where it goes. Then you turn a corner and you're on that trail and you know where it goes. We're just been switchbacking up and down the mountain. Pretty good drive. Try going that way just a little bit. Not that way, yeah. All right, watch out, Lou. You got this one cleared.
Good.